Hi everyone, Kevin here. Today, we're going to learn how to use Verizon Mobile for Microsoft Teams. This is also known as Teams Phone Mobile. This is ideal for companies based in the United States who are currently using Microsoft Teams or are planning to move to Microsoft Teams. With this, you can use your mobile phone number as your Microsoft Teams number. That way, you can make external calls. Out of the box, you can't do that with Microsoft Teams. So why else would you want something like this? And how do you set it up? Well, let's find out. Here, I have a Verizon mobile phone provided by my employer. Oh, and look at that. Nestor at the Kevin Cookie Company is calling me. It rings on my phone, and it also rings on my laptop where I have Microsoft Teams installed. Basically, when I receive a phone call, it'll ring across all of my different devices. That way, I won't miss it. Unless, of course, I want to miss it. But this is Nestor calling, and I like talking to him, so I'll answer it just like I would any other standard phone call. I don't even have to open up Microsoft Teams, but behind the scenes, it routes it through Microsoft Teams. Hey, Nestor, how's it going?
Hey, Kevin, I'm doing great. We need to talk about the chocolate factory operations.
As you can hear, the call quality is fantastic, and that's because it's treated as a standard voice call over the Verizon LTE network. Even though behind the scenes, it's going through Microsoft Teams. Oh, and this is also really cool. Even though I answered the call on my mobile phone, my status or my presence in Microsoft Teams automatically updates to let everyone know that I'm currently on a call. That way, they won't disturb me. Talking to Nestor, I really think it would help to show some visuals to really communicate the point. Now, of course, with a standard phone call, you can only chat back and forth. But with Verizon Mobile for Microsoft Teams, you can do something called Uplift the Call. Let's see what I mean by that. Here on my phone, I'll open up the Microsoft Teams app. I can also open this up on my desktop. And right here, I'll click on this button. And this now transforms my call into the full Microsoft Teams experience. I now get all of the richness and interactivity of a Teams call. And the beautiful thing was, it was completely seamless. I didn't have to reconnect. It didn't drop the call. It just works. Now that I've uplifted the call, I can turn on video. We can chat. I can share slides. And look at that. A beautiful visual is so much better at communicating a point. Now that I'm done talking to Nestor, I can view a call history either on my phone or on my laptop. Basically, I can view it across all of my different devices. And I also get a shared voicemail box across all of my different devices. Not only is the experience really seamless, but you just pay for your mobile phone number. There's no expensive hardware. There are no fixed line costs. None of those costs. Let's now shift and look at how you can set this up. You might find this interesting if you're an IT admin, but if you're just an end user, you could just ask your IT admin to set this up for you. And it certainly helps to offer some cookies. I'd recommend the Kevin Cookie Company. Here I am in the Microsoft Teams Admin Center. And to set this up, over on the left-hand side, go over to the navigation. And right down here, you'll see an option for voice. Within the voice category, let's click on Operator Connect. Right over here, let's click on All Operators. And at the very bottom of this page, you'll see an option for Verizon Mobile for Microsoft Teams. Click into that. This now opens up a form, and you can fill this out to add Verizon Mobile as your operator. Next, you'll need either a new or existing Verizon Mobile account. Once you have that, Verizon can provision you with phone numbers. You'll also need to enter your Microsoft tenant ID into Verizon to tie Verizon Mobile and Teams together. Next, within the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, over on the left-hand side, click into your users and then select active users. Here you'll see a list of all of your active users within your organization. Here, I'll click into Adele. Up on top, click into licenses and apps. And right down here, you'll want to make sure that the user has a license for Teams Phone Mobile. Once you select that, save your changes. Back within the Microsoft Teams Admin Center, over on the left-hand side, click into Users and then Manage Users. Here too, you'll see a list of all of the different users in your organization. I'll click into Adele Vance. On this screen, down below, I can see general information, and currently she does not have a phone number assigned. I'll click on Edit, and over on the right-hand side, this pane opens up. I'll select Operator Connect as the phone number type, and then down below, I can select a phone number to assign to Adele. Once you finish configuring users, over on the left-hand side, hover over the voice category. And right down below, you'll see all sorts of different compliance policies that you can configure so it aligns with your organization. All right, well, that was just a quick look at how you can use Verizon Mobile for Microsoft Teams. To get started, head to the website down below and you can request a consultation. To watch more videos like this one, please consider subscribing, and I hope to see you in the next video.